Hello everybody, welcome back to Monster Hunter Generations with me, Flick, just me in the call currently. We might be joined by other people as the evening goes on. We're also joined in the room by Thaxar, Morelia, otherwise known as Valinor, and also Killjoy, who is HR63. And Thaxar's going to be picking the first hunt that we do today. Also, I heard that twice, I think, didn't I? Did that come out my PC speaker? Either way, thank you to Just Gaming, who's been incredibly generous even though I told him not to. Here's your donation. I give you $1 for every 1,000 subscribers on YouTube. Thank you for making great content on YouTube and Twitch. That is very, very generous, Just Gaming. I hope that it's not putting you out to give so much. I honestly tried to talk him out of it, because he hinted at it in Discord. I am grateful for the generosity, rather. Can anyone confirm that it played that donation sound twice? Did it come out my PC speaker as well as my headset? Although I guess you would only still hear it the once. Either way, put a Thaxar pick. Oh god, I'm not equipped for this. I can take the hunt though. Alright, Rathalos and Rathian, and I'm using ranged armor that's got like 15 defense. Great. I'm going to do very well in this hunt. To go over what gun I'm using the Kezo one because I could make it, and it uses a very interesting bunch of different ammo types. Basically those. So, I'm trying out a few types I've never tried before. I'm only HR2, yes, because I am only doing online stuff on camera, and I didn't have time to do a midweek stream. Keep in mind, I complained about this last week and I'm going to complain about it this week. I got the game super early from Nintendo, and I didn't steam on ahead with the online stuff because everybody wanted me to wait, and I did. And now they all left me in the dirt. But that's fine, I'd be playing it more if my 3DS wasn't acting up. I'm just waiting for that new one to arrive. I have to be very careful about when I play it if I also plan to stream it, because it's taking ages to get anything like a charge. There's no room command, I'll give you the room code when we swap over again. So yeah, this has got piercing thunder, demon shots, and armor shots all built into it, along with the ones I brought. Oh, you can do bouncing attacks with thunder with this one as well. Very nice. Okay, it's going to be interesting. At least I'm super equipped in terms of the element, given that Rathian and Rathalos hate lightning. Hello to everybody else who said hello. If you missed the start, we're just doing some viewer hunts and generations tonight. That is the plan for the whole night, just so I know there's a lot of people who want to go, so that's why. But, as I say, my 3DS is acting up, so if it starts running out of a charge, we'll have to cut it short and we'll play something else. What that something will be, I don't know. Hopefully that won't have to happen. Oh, one of them's here. The Rathian. Alright. As I say, I've been doing offline stuff, but I'm a little bit rusty with my bowgun. Did you answer my question? If so, please respond, because the stream... I didn't see your question. Did anyone see the question? My time zone is... well, British summer time, currently. Usually GMT. So these are just piercing thunder, so they should just be really good. Happy to hear that lightning strike, you're only HR3. I'm still working on Village Quest as well, it's just I left the online stuff because I thought we were, you know, my friends and I were all doing them together. That was not the case. Also, can I jump with blue ones and do like the Matrix jump? I can't, can I? It has to be blue and green. Or just green. I was expecting this gun to scream like the Kezu, I must be honest. It's not really making any noise. Much like the Kez's battle music. The stream is breaking? I'm dropping no frames, so it's at your end. Check if there's if you press on the cog on the bottom right of the window, there might be quality options. And if there is, drop it below source, and if you're on a bad connection, it should improve. It already looks very pixelated because it's a 3DS game, so you're not missing much. By the way, I'm sounding a bit rough because hay fever is just god-awful today. That's why I was also hoping to get some people in the call, but everybody's AWOL. Cart is away being a mountain monkey. That's how he described it, anyway. I know I should be like doing the matrix jump and whatnot, but I might as well use up the free ammo I get with the gun. Plus, she's weak to it anyway. Oh crap. Is that me or is that just Morelia? Alright, it looks like it's not me. Killjoy and Thaxar are fine. Oh good, the Rathalos is here. I don't have any poop bombs. Oh, the Rathian is limping already. Wow. Oh, and she got pooped. Okay. She'll go to the nest then, most likely. That was just you. Try and get in again, Donner. Also, thank you for the host, Ori Wagner, 199. I ran in the wrong door. I was trying to look for that message I apparently missed. Hello, Rathalos. We're not playing with you yet. Nope, nope. Rathalos, no. Alright. She didn't get as far as the nest. She's gonna die in here. I was so hoping that would knock her out there. Oh well. Let's get people attack up. I don't know how close I have to be for this. Oh, that's fine. Alright. Let's also give them defense up! I swear I'm hearing that twice. Thank you very much to Mr. Conchu, who has been incredibly generous as well, who says, enjoy! I will, and thank you. Oh, she's dead. You know what it is? I forgot, my stream tip messed up and I had to reset everything and I forgot to adjust the volume, so I'm hearing it super loud and I bet you are as well, right? Is it much louder than it was before, the tip music? Rathalos, please. I'm gonna quickly go into my settings, bear with me you two. I'm gonna have to turn that down because I think it was super loud. Yeah, no, you're supposed to hear it, but I thought it was like way, way, way too loud. Give me one quick second to just go into my options. I always forget where you mess with the volume, if it's on the website or on the actual dashboard. It must be in here. Configure, sounds, this sound. Yeah, it's way too loud. Hang on. I apologize for that. I'm going to drop it down to like 40%. There we go. Alright, and I'm also going to call Reaper. And I might as well get Thax in as well if he can answer the call, I suppose. Yeah, I'm sorry if that was super loud for those first two tips. They should be sorted now. Hello. Were you in when that second tip came through?
The $50 one?
Yeah, was the music overly loud?
It was a little louder, but not overly.
Alright, at least it wasn't deafening. Too loud for headphone user, yeah, that's what I was worried about.
Yeah.
Hey, what's up?
Hello.
Okay, let me go get my DS.
Well, don't steal the spot, that's Balnor's.
I'm not going to steal the spot.
Which ones are crag shots?
What do you mean?
Well, what are they? I've never used them.
They are a, like, you shoot them with it and then it blows up.
Oh, it's the ones that stick to the, yeah, I know the ones you mean. They're cool.
It's pretty strong, too. If you hit a monster in the face with them, you can knock them out.
Oh, interesting. Seems like I'm getting a lot of FPS lag. Oh, two shots. Anna, are you still here? Are you trying to get your space back or what? If you see him answer, let me know what he says. Oh, nice knock.
Yeah, I spent way too much time trying to freaking figure out how to get that.
He got back in. It's fine. How much is this game? £26 in the UK, I believe, or maybe 30?
I spent 35 in the US, but I'm also Prime. So.
Wait, your Prime gets discounts? Ours just gets fast delivery.
Yeah, it gives us some discounts.
No escape, no surrender! Oh, you're lucky. You want to join? A lot of people will want to join, don't worry, you'll get the chance. We're going to swap every three hunts. Wait, I saw Morelia get back in, but he left again. Hello, screw stones. I like this Kezu gun. It's got a nice selection of ammo types.
See, Flecky wasn't that bad.
Yeah, it was okay. Do I prefer Poogie or Mufa? Poogie. Nothing wrong with Mufa though. Yeah, it's where for some reason just the FPS of the game seems a little bit worse. Are village quests being recorded for YouTube? They are not. I did that in Cross.
Did you go into the settings before you launched the game to turn off the 3D?
I don't think so. Unless I did it when I first got the game.
Yeah, there's a setting you can do that turns the 3D off, so it helps beef it up a little.
Maybe it's just that hunt. Did not get any plates. I am interested in making the Rathian gunlance, so that'll help. Because my big problem in Cross was I never made a poison weapon. Maya, wait, over there. You go exactly where the wires are every time. My favourite monster is Stygian Zenogre, which is why my channel persona is riding one below the stream window. Oh, I know you want out, of course you did. Dogs! There, go!
They're always alright.
Mm-hmm. Alright, so that was Thaxi's pick, so Killjoy, you pick. Keep in mind, you have to be able to bring an HR2. Yes, Valinor. Don't worry, you'll get your turn, assuming your connection holds up. We just did the Rathian Rathalos. It was the first hunt of the night.
Okay, wait, I missed too much then.
I want crankshots, and I want thunder. Okay, what are you posting for us? You are posting for us. No. You're not doing that.
What was he trying to post?
The Hellblade X Hunt.
Done for that.
Level 10 Ember Dynavaldo.
Oh.
Really? You can't take that as an HR.
No, he was
game.
Doing it as a joke.
I was like, that's kind of fun.
Hello, Miguel, I guess. You will be able to join if you have the game, yes. There'll be chances throughout the night. Alright, he's actually posted Lagaicrus. That's fine. Did I? No, I did not eat. Or wait, did I? I did. What's he using now? The Tigrex Charge Blade. And Valinor is using the Brachy Sword and Shield.
I'm using the Grugafan.
The variant, or...?
No, just the regular low-rank Garuga Palico fan.
Ah,
it's a good boomerang. It does a lot of poison.
His baby's crying. Did they ever answer in Discord, by the way?
About what?
Well, where he was. I couldn't remember if he said he had meetings or not.
Oh, Owl?
Yeah.
I have not seen him, no. Oh, wait.
Weird.
Oh, that's okay. Nope. I thought it was Owl.
I think after I record this video, I'll restart the capture device. I'm hearing an occasional buzz as well. Ice cream van.
Well, yeah, I guess I might just test out XSplit for a while and see how that works.
Are you using XSplit instead of OBS?
Got a three-month trial or something like that.
But OBS is free forever.
I know, but I'm gonna try it, and I can't get OBS to freaking come up with the Steam tip pop-up.
I bet OBS would be easier.
Well, that's the thing, I can't get OBS to do it.
Oh, you know what the noise I thought the static was? It's the weird noise the gun makes when you reload it. It's like flesh being pressed. That's gross.
Yeah, the way you described it.
Yeah, that's what it is. It's like a every time you reload. Oh, yeah. Also, why did I bring a thunder weapon to a thunder monster? Good job, me. Pretty sure if he hits me with any of his proper attacks, I will die. I'm wearing Cutco armor. Ranged Cutco armor.
Fun.
Got good stun with that Crackshot there, huh? Advanced strategy. Can I stick crowd shots to players?
I don't think you can stick it to them. No.
Do they get affected by the explosion?
I think
so. Yes, players do get infected by the explosion, so if they're smacked in the face and you throw a crowd shot in the face, they'll get blown back.
Wahaha. Well, since you aren't playing right now, Reaper, let me know if I miss anything. Chat.
Okay.
It's not near as bad as Cluster, because Cluster throws all those bomblets and those things really stagger.
Yeah, I put them away.
I'll deal with that crap later. I at least got the bulk of it set up. I can't get Nightbot to work either.
Nightbot, you just give him permission to join your channel and then mod him in the channel. Are you on the Nightbot site?
Yeah.
It should just be a case of signing in with your Twitch.
Okay.
And then you tell it, hey, join my channel, and then in your channel, modded. And then he too will delete all of the D.Va mentions.
I'll work with that once I start streaming and all that stuff a bit later. Okay. So much for eating breakfast before I start playing with you, man.
Do you remember Nat747?
I have no clue who that is.
One of the toxic players that we pissed off in Overwatch.
Ah. Was that the... I don't think I was there for that one. I think I saw it. But...
That would explain why you didn't know the name. Oh, I shouldn't have done this right now. Oh, it's okay. He's trying to change area.
I know. This room is so quiet and well-behaved.
The room is quiet and well-behaved?
Compared to when it is with...
Cartonel.
Yeah, Cornell and everybody else.
Yeah, they are my trash children now.
Yeah.
I have to keep on telling Court to get a good night's sleep. You shouldn't have to tell an adult that.
I don't think I should talk to you about how much sleep I got the past couple days.
But you work nights, that's different.
Yeah.
And you're not Court.
Yeah.
That's true, I don't stay up for like 3 days straight.
I heard the music from Thaxar's end there.
Sorry.
Jeez, man.
I thought I had it down low enough that time.
Yeah, when I came in and opened up the Twitch, and it was like, hey, why does Flick only have 3 people in the room?
That's not right, there's 110 so far.
I meant within the actual hunting room.
Oh, right. That was very quick. I always forget how quick the low rank hunts are in this.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Well, my gear is only rank 3, minus my talisman, which is a little bit beyond that.
I'll ruin it with chairs.
Which my talisman gives me the best ability, evasion. As Bushido.
Are Lagaikos weapons better than Keza weapons? Probably.
I think so. I think if I remember correctly, like, one has more lightning and one has more raw damage.
Kezu's range stuff is better than Lagaikos' range stuff, in my mind.
I haven't looked at the Kezu range stuff, honestly.
Kazoo.
Kazoo. Kazoo. Hey. Don't judge.
I'm being followed.
I'm working on making the bug armor.
The one that looks like Kingdom Hearts armor, or?
The one that... I'm looking at the Alucant one, not the Obituary.
Oh, no, not the ones I mean then. The one I'm talking about I used in For You for a little while. You needed to go to the Everwood for stones to make the damn thing, so it was never really worth it.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, what was that called?
Oh, I think I know which one you're talking about, yeah.
Chat, help. What is the armor set I'm describing from Four Ultimate?
Oh, I know which one you're talking about, too, I think.
Yep, I remember exactly what it looks like, I just can't remember what it was called.
Was it the black, like, the big horn beetle armor?
No.
No, that was the injury stuff. That's the stuff I used.
It looked like armor from Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep.
Would you have to remember what episode?
I didn't use it in more than one episode, I'm fairly sorry. Chat will help us out. Just give them time. Describe it. It looks like Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep armor. Mostly silver with a few bits that you can color.
Was it G-Rank?
I think I used it in G-Rank. I want to say I did. It wasn't Barabara. It wasn't so much of a hassle, just to load up the damn game and find out. Alright, so Valnar has picked... It's Electric. Kieran!
Woogie woogie woogie.
I haven't actually done that one yet.
I think it's HR3, so it won't even save for me.
It will. Yeah, if you do HR3 stuff, it's still...
Well, even if I'm not HR3 yet?
Yeah.
Oh.
Like, say you did every single quest up to the urgent quest, even though you haven't done yours, you could do two urgent quests back to back.
Chat that is still trying to work out, you had to get mining result stuff that you could only get from the Everwood, and it was rare stuff. That's the last thing I can remember about it. And it took ages, and it probably wasn't worth it, but I liked how it looked, so I did it.
Oh, that's the Ardian stuff.
That sounds right.
Yeah,
Martian.
It's the Artean, one that, Artean, yes.
Yeah. Artean, it's the stuff that makes you look like RoboCop.
New RoboCop, maybe.
Yeah, it was like super smooth. I wore that. That stuff's actually really good.
We worked it out, chat. Artean.
I'm gonna look it up right now. I'm on a...
I'm happy to hear that, Linalu.
It took rusted fragments.
Yeah, that's gonna be a pain in the ass. 40 of them, too. It was retarded. Yep.
Can you explain the guild style? It's essentially like other Monster Hunter games, but you have two slots for Hunter Arts. Other than that, the weapons are exactly the same as previous games.
Images. Yeah, that does make you kind of look like the Kingdom Hearts hollows and stuff.
But I specifically meant the armor they all wore in Birth by Sleep. That was the PSP one.
So he's way down on 11.
Ugh. Also, I just reminded myself, it's Kieran. Ugh. I'm glad I came as ranged to this.
Yeah, kind of. I can see it. I looked at the images.
Valinor's a brony.
Don't want to know.
That means he must leave incredibly toxic comments on YouTube videos.
Always. So let me guess. Possum is Thax.
Yes.
Okay. Is that your overpowered one that kills things?
It's not, It's not overpowered. It kills pretty quick. I need to find a better blunt boomerang weapon, but this one's cutting.
Let's see if I can find one.
I haven't played the blunt. First Hunter, Monster Hunter game. No. Yuki Nishi, not to be confused with the Yuki that we know. I played Portable Third, 3 Ultimate, 4 Ultimate, 4, and the Japanese version and English version of this, as well as one of the MMOs. And a little bit of the one that's on phones now and was on PSP. Freedom Unite.
Boomerang type, right?
Yeah, I'm looking. Yeah, I want a blunt boomerang with poison, and the only one I know of is the Venom Bat. I can't find a better one than that.
There's the, blunt. Well, there's a blunt one with paralysis.
Yeah, I like... The paralysis doesn't exhaust. Poison actually exhausts, so it actually helps slow him down.
Nobody look as we kill my national animal.
Yeah, actually, there's not a lot for that.
Nope.
Like, I'm even looking at some of the high rank stuff, and it's like, nope, nothing.
So what's with everyone picking lightning monsters when I'm using a lightning gun?
That gun looks just so bad.
It's a syringe.
Yeah.
Oh, right, it's one shot.
It's from Kazoo.
Yes, it's from the Kazoo.
I know. It's from Kazoo. I say it that way now just to annoy you.
I like Kazoos. As opposed to Kazoos.
Not if you listen to the, Resident Enus thing.
Resident Enus?
Yeah, it was a Markiplier song thing. I have way too much free time at work.
Well, you're not doing work, so yeah, that explains it.
And I was watching Five Nights at Freddy's stuff, because I was bored. And that led... One thing led to another, and I ended up watching musicals of Five Nights at Freddy's and shit. Yeah. Full of regret.
This is gonna die quick.
This Kieran can't stand up, man.
Yeah. Arm broke as well.
Horrible, horrible bastards.
This is why there's no more unicorns in Scotland.
I think I get Hyper Tiger X scratch.
From making Hyper Tiger stuff.
Wait, what?
You get cat scraps from making stuff of whatever it is that you're after. So make Hyper Tiger stuff and you get some scrap every time you do it.
Yeah, I need them.
I'll go fight the Variant Tigrex then.
I don't want to. Oh, that's what they call the Variant.
Oh, wait, no. Variants have unique names. Hyper is ferocious.
Really?
Yeah.
That makes sense why that armor for the cat is so freaking powerful.
Yeah, it's high rank.
78 defense on a cat with just the helmet.
Parsley fell down again. Was there not a shiny when its face broke?
I didn't see it.
Hmm.
I'm
not Jip. Yep, I made sure to keep all my weapons to be
dead. Yeah, he is well dead.
Yep.
Lovely.
Okay,
good job.
Now since I'm in chat, I can get in here as soon as possible.
We are doing swaps now, yes, so if you have the game, get ready. And for the people watching on YouTube, we'll be stopping there after we see the reward screen.
Okay, tell me as soon as someone leaves the room.
I'm telling you nothing.
There was no shiny.
Yeah, that is weird.
That's super strange.
No shiny for you.
Well, I think Bellin might have DC'd at the end there.
Yeah, that's a bummer. At least he gets his reward still.
Yeah.
Hey, I mean, that's a good time to DC, right?
Yeah, after it's dead.
Yeah.
Yeah, that one was so fast that I didn't even have to recharge my cat scales on my boomerangs.
Oh. Is that you sneaking in?
Yes.
I thought so.
Reaper.
As soon as you said he DC'd, I'm like, I'm getting in here.
I can't say I'm any better. I just tried like 5 minutes before, 5 minutes before half past the hour, and I just noticed Flick stuff was up. So I just popped
in. I would have been doing that, but like I said, I was busy trying to work with streaming stuff. Because I figured on the one day that Flick takes off, I can stream and not have to worry about.
I'm technically supposed to take 3 days off, on the record, from streaming anyway.
Yeah, you're technically supposed to.
Yeah.
What is this? They want you to limit your stream time?
No. It's just right now I'm pretty much only taking Monday off from streaming when, by the schedule below, it should be Wednesday and Friday as well.
Gotcha.
So you're just enjoying it too much.
I am, yes. Send to all. There you go.
Alright, I'm out.
Alright chat, I'll give you the room code in a minute. Also for YouTube, thank you very much for watching, and ta-da for now.